My name is Andrew Thorp King,
and this is the Failure Rules Podcast. Because after it sucks, failure rules.
Why am I getting an octopus tattoo? In my book, Failure Rules, I write a lot about a portfolio pursuits mentality. Rock god and Kiss frontman Gene Simmons relates his mentality to being like an octopus. It's better to be an octopus than a fish. You have one tentacle sliced off, you have seven more to keep swimming with. To be an octopus with a portfolio pursuits mentality, you need to go beyond the mere advice of diversification, of slaving, saving, and diversifying your savings. It means you also diversify your pursuits, your interests, and your income, not just your long-term savings and investments. You do this to effectuate real-time income redundancy, and sometimes even more importantly, fulfillment redundancy. You do this to reduce your need to raise your savings when failure strikes, diversified or not. You do this to move towards multi-layered wealth accumulation, because the average multimillionaire has between 7 and 14 income streams. And you do this to reduce your susceptibility to depression when one pursuit fails to deliver fulfillment. Because often, fulfillment happens through multiple sources, through a holistic composite of fulfillment inputs. And because many millionaires and retirees never properly plan for the fulfillment continuity. This is why I'm getting an octopus tattoo. To remind me that fish die easy. Octopi die hard. So don't sleep with the fishes. Be an octopus. Because failure rule number 2, nothing is safe, doesn't care if you failed the plan.